Hey everyone, welcome to Old Man Gaming. Remember, if you enjoyed today's stream, please hit that like button and consider subscribing. Oh my god, I apologize. I did not realize this entire time that my microphone was not plugged in. It had somehow gotten unplugged. My bad. I do apologize. Welcome to Old Man Gaming. I am Rob.
You probably preferred it without the without the commentary anyway. My bad. Yeah, welcome back to Old Man Gaming. My name is Rob. Why am I not wearing a parachute? I probably should be wearing a parachute. We've been here before. Where we've done this. We knew what happened last time. I should be wearing a parachute, but they are heavy. Is it crystal and polymer we need? Stamina is going down even if you're just flying at a slow pace. It never used to do that. It used to only go down if you flew really fast. It goes down quicker if you fly fast. This crystal back, because the weight on this pterodon is terrible. It might have been easier to use the raft to get closer to a place where this crystal. Crystal we need, and 4 polymer. Short hot bus service coming. Next stop, Groley Station. Tired of having a low resolution map. Let's make sure there's no guns or anything up here. A crystal deposit. long last. We just need 10 for now. That is all we need. That is all I came for. I don't know what that's going to do to my weight situation. And tomorrow our mission will probably be to try and get some polymer. I couldn't remember if... I mean, I know where I can get some polymer. Where I can get some obsidian. But I would have liked to have... It's an easy way of getting some polymer if I could find a duck. Nearby. But it would have been nice if I could have put this pterodon straight into a cryopod so he's not out and about so we don't lose it. But, you know, we're one step closer to making a singular cryopod. I should have checked how much crystal we need for a... cryo fridge. So we need 10, 12. Okay. So we got enough for a fridge and we just don't have enough for... Oh, careful. Are there guns on that? I need a spyglass, I really do. That was the other thing, I should have got enough crystal to make a spyglass as well. do apologise about the microphone. I should have checked. I must have knocked it out by mistake the other day. What are the chances of this having some polymer? Where did I put this last time? Just a good little hiding spot in here for it until I can get a cryopod. Saddle off it. Get out. Looks like that. Oh, look at that. Under the water there. Oh, hello. Oh, what a shame. Oh, look, he also had a little underwater fridge. Oh, hello. Someone's little hideaway. See, it's impossible to hide anything, Ark. Someone will find it. Is that a jellyfish? That's a jellyfish. Oh, sailing into the sunset. So, tomorrow, the quest is to try and get a cryopod made. So for that we're going to need some polymer. We can try and find a duck or penguins or get some obsidian. Let me check what I put in this box. Stuff here. The goods. Oh. Right. Okay, time to go back to sleep for our... If we can. T-Rex is still about, so I guess it wasn't a player. Minutes goes by so quickly. Right. I want to get to where we need to go before any troop. What the hell? Any Troodons come after me? Or anything of that nature? Probably going to have to switch hiding places soon because I'm actually thinking of completely switching servers soon. Now that I've got a pterodon, might be an idea. Alright, okay. That is it. And just check the orbit camera, everything is fine, we are hidden. Wonderful. Until next time, everyone, thank you for watching. I do apologise for not having the mic connected right at the beginning there, I apologise. But until next time, everyone, please like this video, consider subscribing, and I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.